Based on the classic Walt Disney film and the cherished P.L. Travers stories, the smash Broadway musical Mary Poppins continues to dazzle audiences of all ages in its third year at the New Amsterdam Theater in New York. I've seen it, and it's terrific.
It's a big hit there.
And guess what? Soon, Mary Poppins might be landing in your city. This March, the Tony Award-winning production is set to begin a cross-country national tour.
Here now, all the way from Broadway, are Ashley Brown, Gavin Lee, Cassidy Leonard, and Neil McCaffrey, who invite you to believe in the magic of Mary Poppins.
Mary Poppins, shouldn't you be on Broadway?
I've come to wish everyone here a supercalifragilisticexpialidocious day.
That's not a word.
Well, of course it's a word. And unless I'm very much mistaken, I think it's going to prove a rather useful one. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely what you mean. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Got your tongue, there's no need for dismay. Just summon up this word and then you've got a lot to say.
Pick out those 18 consonants and 16 vowels as well, and put them in an order which is very hard to spell.
S-U-P-E-R-C-A-L-I-F-R-A-G-I-L-I-S-T-I-C-E-X-P-I-A-L-I-D-O-C-I-O-U-S.
Disney.com/celebrate to see that performance again, along with other exclusive footage. Hey, Reach, did you know there were more than 450 kids joining the cast of Mary Poppins on Broadway?
Yeah, weren't they terrific? I'm sure they're off now to ride all the rides here in the Magic Kingdom.